Hey guys, welcome back to UCTV. Today is very sad news. A tribal fallen Jasna, Petra Vlhova was left lying on the slope. The Slovak representative was taken away by a helicopter. On her home slope in the Jasna resort, she fell in the first selection of the course among the elite competitor. Even the leader of the overall ranking in the climb, Federica Belgorin from Italy, did not finish the opening round as she was already eliminated at the fourth gate.